I'm excited because it will be my first time in the seniors division, and it's really a rivalry that everyone expects. We're going for the win, and we'll do our best.
Excited ako and medyo kinakabahan din kasi this is my first time to play with Ateneo. And then, kasi nakita naman natin yung games nila, Ateneo versus Salle. Parang intense talaga. So, medyo kinakabahan ako and excited.
I'm excited of the Salle Ateneo game because everyone knows about it and it's gonna be my first new Salle Ateneo game.
But I'm also excited because this is the game that we've all been waiting for all season. We just want to win. And the pressure will be there, but we just want to play as a team and follow what coach and just do our game and carry the momentum to the game.
Excited lang siguro kasi first game namin mamimit yung Ateneo. Then siguro mag-aandaan na lang namin.
It's my first game against Ateneo. So I expect a lot of syempre maraming tao, so pressure, pero different talaga sa juniors again sa seniors kasi yun nga mas maraming tao and mas physical yung mga kalaban. So I expect that it's gonna be a hard game, pero kakayanin natin. Ako sa laban ngayong Ateneo sa darating na Sabado kasi sila yung defending champion eh. Gusto namin talunin para kami na naman sa ngayong season na to.